Baby, let me in this. Yeah, and we let more good TV in that class. And we can't leave. I bought a vocacy. I film gala with a good teacher. Help them and dumb as the teacher and tell me.
Peace out, come in, tell me, yes. I'm so.
Welcome back to AIGeniusX YouTube channel. Is a YouTube channel specializing in sharing AI knowledge. Guide lessons on applying AI to daily work, bringing high efficiency and productivity. In today's lesson, let's learn about a new AI platform that allows us to generate videos with amazing efficiency. Not Runway, Kling AI, Hailuo AI, let's watch the whole video to know the platform I want to mention. The result is like the demo video you saw at the beginning. These are beautiful 3D animation videos made by AI easily. The platform I want to introduce to you not only generates videos but also auto-generates audio for each video created. It's great. The output videos of this platform are not inferior to other video generating platforms. Now let's go into today's detailed lesson together. Are you ready? Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel to update the latest videos, so I have more motivation to make new videos. Let's get started. First, I will need some 3D animation images to generate video with the new platform. To create such 3D animation videos, I would recommend you to use an image creation platform that I often use, which is Dzine AI. There are many AI platforms that support image creation, but I highly appreciate Dzine AI for its efficiency with professional image creation models. Creating images is a very important step to have beautiful and effective videos. Besides Dzine AI, you can use other image generating platforms. One outstanding advantage of Dzine AI is that it is free for 7 days with premium packages, which is a good opportunity for you to experience. 7 days with premium packages, so I really like it. Registering an account on Dzine AI is also very simple. You can register by linking your personal Google or Gmail account. I will leave the website link under the YouTube video description. Please register to try Dzine AI or use other promotional codes that I provide. You won't regret choosing Dzine AI, it's a great choice. After successfully registering an account, you will go to the homepage of Dzine AI's working interface. I will proceed to create a new project on Dzine AI. So we have created a project on Dzine AI. Next, you will choose the text-to-image function for me. Here you choose for me style model to decide the style of the images that will be created. With Dzine AI there are many diverse and rich model styles. If you want to create 3D images, choose top-ranked models with 3D keywords such as Cozy 3D, Dzine 3D, and more. Normally, I will choose Flux AI, a style that I often use because of its effectiveness. Here we will have to enter a description prompt to create the image. If you have difficulty creating prompts, please watch my other videos to practice writing prompts manually or using Chat GPT. Below, I will guide you how to use Chat GPT to create prompts for characters. Step 1 is to go to Google to search for related keywords. Here we have a lot of ideas to refer to. Step 2, choose a character image you like and copy it. Next, insert into GPT chat and request to create prompt. So we have a complete prompt generate image. All that remains is to use this prompt to create images in Dzine AI. Here are the steps for your reference. I want to create a cartoon character of a little girl like this. I have a simple prompt. So we get some resulting images as follows. The character is created very, very cute. I really like this girl. Very cool. It must be said that Dzine AI is a platform worth using. Once I have the images, I will upscale them to get the best quality. Upscaling the image will help our video to be clearer. So we have all the necessary images. The next step is to practice generating videos with the new AI platform, which is the main topic I want to cover today. The great video generating platform that I want to introduce to you today is sellerpic AI. You will register for a sellerpic AI account. Follow the link I left below the YouTube video description. You will choose for me the image to video function of sellerpic AI. At this interface, we will select the image to generate video. I will try to choose any image I have before. You can also enter additional description prompts for the video in the video prompt section. You will enter the description prompt description for the video here. Especially here we have the function to auto-generate audio for video. This is a feature that I really like about this platform. And below we have video mode stable video or creative video. Next we will generate video. Here we have 5 seconds and 10 seconds video duration. I will experiment with creating videos without entering a prompt description. Similarly, while waiting for results, I will experiment with other video generation cases like generating video with prompt. Or I will generate video with more advanced modes like creative style, longer duration. Let's practice and see the result. So we have generated the entire video. We got results that were much better than expected. I will proceed to download these videos. So we have finished creating short videos. Next, I will use CapCut PC to join the videos together. This is also very simple, please see. Please take a look and try it out.
Baby, let me in this. Yeah, I'm waiting for the TV in that case. Can we get away?
I bought advocacy. A film that I love right as I'm good to try. Help them and tell us the teacher and tell me.
Peace out, come in, say yes. I'm so.
Thank you for watching the video up to this point. We have just learned together a very effective new video generating platform. I hope this is useful information for you. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share videos to help me, so I have more motivation to make new videos. Thanks guys, see you in the next videos. Goodbye.